Alright, I'm gonna see if I can try and tempt online. Since I'm using a hotspot. What's up, Generation fans? Thank y'all for tuning in. This is Mario7462 here with Ouija8573.
Hello, gamers.
Yellowtoad7465. Nice to see y'all, people. And Bluetoad8574.
How's it going, everyone?
Welcome back to Soul Calibur 6.
When we get the Wi-Fi back, just in case for an episode for you and Luigi for next Tuesday, I'll strike there.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Wait a minute. 4K7 on me.
Plain Rock Smash Bros on me. And then tomorrow he's going to do that 4K7 on me.
No!
Did a reaction when Smash Bros. Was about to be out. We're screwed.
Big time.
But Yellowtoad's the only one free! Except the where, about I let go of my neck.
He's gonna do it on Hyrule Warriors.
So Yumi are currently on a world of light progress. So since you did at the one Castlevania part, I'ma see what's up there. The one next to Rosalina and Luma, that portal right there, I'ma see where that'll take me. Okay.
Seems like almost suffering week 2 Wi-Fi trauma. Just only for a Monday and Sunday. And only suffer week 1 day 7 trauma. Week 1 day 7 and week 2 day 1 trauma. Without Wi-Fi.
Yeah.
But on Tuesday through Sunday of week 2, we managed to finish up every video. So in April... Hey, Mario, once we check out this new box, the new router box, I'm going to test out Mario Kart Live Home Circuit.
Me too.
Give me that one.
Not your phone.
This. So I'm simply waiting. Thank you. mind the eco stuff. I'm just simply trying to find a match.
Try to cancel it and go back in.
That worked. Chris Lee.
There ain't no bouncing. They're Bruce Lee.
Very funny, Yellow Toad. You guys make jokes yourself, you know.
Yeah, some of them wasn't easy.
Nope, it's not.
Believe in your power and reach for victory.
I'll show you the way of the Ling Shang Tzu.
Fight.
Battle one. Fight.
Stay down. Too slow. Back off.
He pressed the X button.
Stand.
Battle. Spirit. Reach.
point blank, I saw it! Got you now! Pants off. Guess not.
Well, he took off the hip. Did he have a hip in with him?
Yeah, he did.
At least you put up a good match.
Yeah.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
That was a strategy to ring me out a little bit. That's why I hate battling people that are the same rank as me.
Believe in your power and reach for victory.
Fine, I'll fight.
Battle one. Fight.
Sidestep, you bitch. I know everybody can't see it. But I just not for me this.
When he's almost in a tech state again without blocking.
He got me.
I won't die.
Claim victory and bask in the glory.
Oh, he left. At least I put up a fight against him. uploaded my training video. Go ahead and check that out now.
Battle one. Fight.
Take this.
Come on. Why, look at your stomach.
Is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
The person did well. Better take it easy on this kid.
Believe in your power and reach for victory.
Try to resist. My reason for living.
Battle one. Fight. Ring out.
Victory goes to
battle two. Fight.
I got him right out of there. Hey, Luigi, watch this. Look. And his shirt comes off.
And bask in the glory.
I shall not hold back.
What if I got a victory over a Maxi player, and then I would get that quote? Because I already got had this. I shall not hold back. You can do your choosing. Yeah, we don't have to make it for you. Let's see if anybody's in casual. Because soon, if I don't find one, I'm going back to a ranked match, and it'll probably be my last. Network has occurred, so. Bluto, what are you doing? What are you doing, my phone, Blue?
Warrior Brothers, start with the questions.
Let Luigi. Oh no. Now I start to understand what he's doing. Luigi's trying to make fun of Harry. Of how. That word that represents it.
See all of it, right? You see all of this?
Ariana, I know.
Yep.
I know that word we talk about. Your religion? I know that one word.
It's Christianity.
Hey, Ariana.
Yeah?
Mama. It's like that one dream that you had that you seen your Nana. That was like a spiritual dream. You were going to say hi to her, and she's literally protecting you from the bad and literally pushing you towards the good.
At least I gotta win. I guess I'll end it here then. The way how you ended it. This is Mario7462 saying peace out.
Later.
See ya.
Goodbye.
Catch you guys on Splatoon 3 tomorrow. Catch Luigi in this one 3 days from now. Catch the Toads back on week 1. April 4th and April 5th. Rest you guys enjoy your day. Check out my trailer.